The coming Lunar New Year is the first that will use the nation's new toll collection system. Special holiday rates will go into effect starting January 30th. As in previous years, late-night travel on freeways will be free, but Transportation Minister Ye Guangshir says a time period has not been decided on yet. Other times will be subject to a single, as yet undecided rate, with no discounts for short or long distances.